aren't any statues in the courtyard. Those invaders must have retreated at the first sight of the sand creatures. I can't say I blame them.
Good, you're here. There's a large group of sand soldiers on the way. I can slow them down, but I need you to close the gates.
All right. How does it work?
How should I know?
That's helpful.
I think the levers behind you lock the mechanism. If you unlock it, that should let you raise the bridge. They've broken through. Get this working as quickly as you can. I've lured them into traps, crushed them with stones. I must have killed hundreds, yet there are more. I can feel myself getting stronger as they die.
Do you need help?
No. How are you doing with the gates?
I've got the gears unlocked.
Good. The army's nearly here. I'll slow them down.
Could the army be affecting him some way? He says it's making him stronger. Something is definitely wrong.
Keep them in, but we seem to be separated again.
We need to reunite the medallion. Wait there until I find a way up.
What's your hurry? The army is trapped. I can kill them one by one, gain their power.
Do you hear yourself? This army sucked the life from your people, and you won't stop it because it makes you feel strong. We can end this now. Throw me the medallion.
Throw me your half. If you care nothing for power, let me reunite the sea. As I thought.
Azir was right. I've got to get the medallion halves back together. Doors. I hope Razia can explain what's going on.
Why did you not give him the medallion?
He would not have reunited the halves. I'm certain of it. Something is wrong. He talked of leaving his own soldiers to die, as if it meant nothing. He refused to stop the army. He acted as though I were trying to take his kingdom from him. Why is he so obsessed with power? What did this do to him?
The army is growing stronger, and your brother killed many enemies. By collecting their energy in the medallion, he must have fallen under the army's sway. The power we added to your half of the seal must have shielded you from it.
Why didn't you warn me this might happen?
We thought you would be quicker to reunite the medallion. You let your brother convince you to wait until it was too late.
If I get the seal away from Malik and reunite the pieces, will he come to his senses?
It is possible. In any case, the longer we wait, the stronger the army will be. You must find your brother again. This time, if he will not give you his half willingly, you must take it by force.
He's being controlled. I won't harm him.
You tell me Malik was a wise leader. If he is beyond helping his people now, you must be the one to take his place.
I do not want his power, or his kingdom. I will make him see reason.
Then you must hurry. We will give you what help we can. Adiea Ogro Bardor.
What is this?
The power of the Marid. Dominion over water.
Again, she certainly doesn't encourage visitors. Water became solid at my command. Seems the djinn can control the elements themselves.
Can anyone hear me?
No! 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 Don't leave me here to die!
Please! Just let me out!
Mercy!
Please!
Have mercy on me!
The guards abandoned the prisoners. No one should be left to die like that. Get back into the palace and find Malik. wonder how well attached these are. Probably better not to think about it. Better move quickly.
Thank you.
palace is often called the Oasis. It's easy to see why.
Malik!
It seems I am not the only one who has gained power. In all my life, I've never seen sorcery like that.
The seal is affecting your mind. You must stop this.
Why did you ask for my half of the medallion? Do you truly want the army gone? Or were you looking for a way to control its power yourself?
If you won't stop this, I will. Give me the medallion.
No!
Wasn't a question.
Were you anyone else, I would execute you for treason. Leave this place and don't return.
Wait! That could have gone better. Convince him to give me the medallion now. He probably thinks I'm mad. Am I the one who's mad? No. I'm not the one suggesting we use the army to gain power. Find a way to get us both out of here.
Sandi Suleiman, Hala Intigama Momigiram.
Does he think I'm King Solomon? If he can't see me, he won't follow me. Thank you.
Fortress, not even I'm quite sure.
Not again.
Where is he going? Malik. It's after his medallion. The throne room's in that direction. I have to get to Malik first.
Oh!
This must be the astrolabe. Malik wrote to me about it. It's supposed to predict the future through the movement of the stars. Somehow, I doubt it predicted the army. Now Malik can kill me for treason and breaking his astrolabe. Maybe I'll just pretend it wasn't me. No, I didn't touch it. It must have been the Sand Army. I doubt this thing was intended as a mode of transportation. water must drive the machinery. That's the throne room. Malik must be nearby.
nearby.
I've got to find Malik. Ha!
Finish the cup for this.